morning, beautiful people. What's happening? I just finished getting my workout in, finished getting my buff on and all that other good stuff. Let me give you something good. Let me give you something real good this morning. Learn how to tell yourself the truth. Learn how to work in your self-control. See, that's the problem with a lot of people. You know, they allow people to take advantage of them because they don't know how to tell themselves the truth. They don't know how to operate in their self-control. You know, it's kind of like the people that always post stuff on their Facebook timeline. I'm moving forward. When people show you who they are, believe them. I'm not taking this mess no more. Okay, back in the day, if I was dating you, I would have drugged you. And I'm going to tell you why. Because you operate in your emotions. You probably post that same sign up every 2 to 3 weeks whenever you mad. That means you operating in your emotions. You don't tell yourself the truth. You don't stick to your word. And people know you don't stick to your word. So back in the day, I would have been that person who would have made you mad. But then all I had to do was sit back and wait for you to calm down a little bit and you return back to who you were. And, you know, I'm back in there again. That's how dudes do you, ladies. Because they don't believe you. Because you don't believe you. Because you don't operate and you don't work in your self-control. You don't have no self-control. Again, you're working in your emotions. So learn how to tell yourself the truth. Learn how to stick to your personal truth. Learn how to follow through. That's important. Learn how to follow through. Okay. Again, kind of like the good book says, let your yes be your yes and your no be your no. That's your challenge of the day. Stop lying to yourself. Learn how to follow through. Let your yes be your yes and your no become your no. That's your challenge of the day, beautiful people. I'm gone.